Hey, hey, it's Mike here, One Go Short Play, playing ATP, what, tour? Oh, man, I've just seen that full name of it. I was kind of hoping ATP might have been a misspelling of ATV, all-terrain vehicle, and be a bit of a driving thing, and that would have been, I was in the mood for that. But no, ATP, it's going to be something tennis. Okay, all right, it's tennis. I don't mind tennis, I can deal with tennis. Let's have a go. I don't want options. See, I don't want to mess around. I want to play. Exhibition match. Is that a quick play? No, it's the front end again. That's not very... Yeah, this isn't very intuitive, is it? We're going round in circles, man. Okay, let's try that again. Apparently, if you hit start doesn't do anything in this menu, and B goes back to the beginning of the game. Let's press A. Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about. Okay, no clues there, so we have to just figure it out. But this is what I don't really care for. Give me all of what it says there. Quick game. Where's the quick match button? Or quick game button, are they? Is that actually... that's really good. No. That's some random. It's got to be some random photos. They can't be real tennis players. Zero. Is this like an official licensee thing? Bolt. Was that Pete Sampras? What's he even look like? I don't know. I don't care enough about tennis. I'm the guy at the bottom, it seems. And it's me to kick off. I don't know the terms. What's it called? Serve, that's the one. You know what? Do you remember that one we played recently-ish? I can't remember what it's called. It's horrible. This one... Alright, I'm not doing very well, but it isn't horrible. Or is it? No, it's better than whatever that other one was. Oh, he's good. Yeah, it's much better. It's much slicker to move about. Alright, I'm terrible at it. Maybe I haven't found me stride yet, but...
Double fault.
Oh, how's that fault?
Game won by Sampras.
And it's clear. Do you remember that other tennis? See, I'm comparing it already to another tennis game. You don't know what I'm talking about. If you go back through a few of my videos, you'll see the last tennis game I played was god awful. Okay, Sampras has got his to kick off. Serve. Whoa, come on. But you know what I mean? 15, it's a better game to play. It's just, it isn't very forgiving. I'm on a first ever go. This is like the bullet in a bad shooter. Oh, yeah, he got it. Oh, and it's out. What were the chances of that, really? Yeah, see, this is... Imagine you bought this game and it just doesn't give you a chance. Maybe it does. Maybe I'm rubbish. Am I rubbish? Answers on a postcard. I am rubbish. You don't have to tell me. But... usually on an emulator I'd have... Ooh, you can pull down, he bounces the ball. I'd have switched off by now on an emulator. Because I haven't financially invested in the game and it's not a good enough game, it's not an easy enough game to get into for me to... for me to invest in. Emotionally, I just give it off and play something that I enjoy more. Whoa! Oh, what? I had that. If the game was a bit more forgiving and for the player, if it forgave the player a little more for hitting a millisecond too early or too late, it would be a better game. But the focus seems to be on making this game difficult. And I just don't think there's any need for that. Someone, as I say... like myself, who's playing it on an emulator, is not going to be invested and is going to give it off. Then again, it's designed for someone to buy on a cartridge and to pay a considerable amount of money on and to invest their time in the way that he hit the net and I got a point. Yes! I think that's me with a point. So maybe you've got to put your mindset in that of a, I don't know, 13-year-old me having just bought this on a cart for the Mega Drive. And yeah, I think at first I'd be really annoyed with how hard it is, but I think I'd put that extra time in because I paid the money for it. Does that make sense? And I brought the game home, and this was my one game of, I don't know, this month to get into. So, you know, in that mindset, yeah, this might actually be an awesome game with a bit of practice. What does let mean? I hit it back. You should just let the game carry on. Play the advantage. Hey. Oh, we're doing that thing again now where he smacks it at like 90 miles an hour. 15, I think it was more than that. It came off in the corner, didn't it? And there's no way of hitting that back. There's no way of hitting that back. Come on. This game needs to monitor my ridiculous response to his attacks and then adjust its difficulty accordingly. Oh, that's more like it. Massive high balls. I like that. I love when the ball flies right over the camera. 40, although it does kind of skew perspective a bit. Don't do the smack. He's doing the smack. Oh, he's hit it back. Off we go. We're playing tennis. Check us out. We're playing tennis. Oh, it was game never out. Cannot be serious. Yeah. That was a good volley, I think. I think that was actually a genuine round of applause for a well-played volley. Can't complain. It's all right. It's Rosewall. Difficulty arc is too high for a first go, but you know, often these games wear. I can't whinge about that. As tennis games go, yeah, look, I'm getting into it, and as tennis games go, it's not too bad. Did I just 15, oh, love. Am I ahead? Is that me ahead? Sorry, I just choked on my own amazement. 30 love ahead. As the game just realised how rubbish I am and adjusted accordingly. I think maybe that is the case. Oh, man, just... Yeah, this is alright. It's alright. At first, it was really frustrating. And when he smacks a ball at you on a serve, that's just not on. But when you get a volley going, it's very satisfying. Oh. See, some tennis games are much more forgiving about moves like that and would let you hit it back. I think we're too far away from play for it to matter, and maybe the collision area on the racket on those bits should be a little bit bigger. But that's, it's a gripe. It's what we call a gripe. And if I gripe about it, I'd just be a big gripe. That was in. Nice. 40, well done, mate. So, you know what? It's a damn sight better than that other game I'm not going to compare it to that I can't remember the name of. That was rubbish. Game one. God, no way, I won. I actually won the game. That was very satisfying, given how hard the first few rounds were. It's not the best tennis game I've played. I can't remember the name of the best tennis game I've played, because I'm not into tennis games. But it might have been a PS1 game with that tennis player whose name, I can't remember the name. I remember it being a good game. But it's not the best tennis game I've played. It's not the most forgiving tennis game I've played. It's much, much slicker on the controls, though, than some other tennis games. Yeah. And it's all right. It's when he does stuff like that, I go a bit. I see red. I think if I'd bought it back in day, I would probably have either played hard until I really got the hang of it, and maybe even got into tennis games as a result, or taken it back to the shop and bought a good side-scrolling platformer or a brawler or something that was more to my taste. In fact, that's the point. 40, 50. I would never have bought this back in the day. I would have bought a side-scrolling platformer or a brawler or something that was more to my taste. And I think that pretty much sums this up. It's a tennis game. I don't like tennis games. You might like tennis games, and if you do, this is probably worthy of your attention. Let's see if I can have this particular match. Match, is it? Or set? How was that a fault? The ball was probably out. That's not a fault. That was perfect. That was textbook tennis. That was out. So, those little lines on the side, they're out. Why even draw them in? I don't know. Oh, it's me. I've been stood here like a lemon waiting for him to serve. That was a fault. I don't know why. I think it's got to land in those two little squares that the net runs over, hasn't it?
Double fault.
Yeah, because that went just outside. You can't gauge that, though. I don't know how you gauge that. How do you gauge that? Is it just a tap? Maybe it's how long you press the button for. Oh! I was right in someone's face. That guy in the background took a tennis ball to the face. All right, that is ATP Tour Championship Tennis Championship. I would say championship with a CH, not an SH. Don't know why. Just something from when I was little. ATP Tour Championship Tennis on the Sega Mega Drive. As tennis games go, it ain't bad, but that ain't saying much. Thanks for watching.